Yeah. Shut up. Watching everything. Yeah, I can't just open this door.
Like reinforced.
Shit.
Is there a break in?
No.
Wait, no, that's not a civilian, those are civilians. Was the other guy? That's supposed to be a secret bookshelf. They wouldn't mind, right? Damn it. How do I unblock it?
I don't like your face.
We don't want you,
Dixon. I have better things to do.
Yeah, it glows red when it's blocked. Huh. Mr. Arm is Stilton. Good sir, we write with some excitement regarding the planned extension to your home. We are ready to unveil our plans for your new functional and appealing office space. Might you have time to view our drawings in the coming weeks? We are completely at your disposal and are ready to begin construction upon the very instant of your approval. Moranola Architecture and Supplies. Okay. Back courtyard. Basement. Which connects to here. Butterfly room, which is the one I can't open just yet. Dining room, I think I've been to already. Pool, yeah, was there. The study. Yeah, the study is the most interesting place. It's probably where I need to go last. Damn it, master key needed. Over there, which means I need to go through here. And I can't. Combination to the study room here. So I'm here. Maybe I can do it from here?
These days, sometimes I think I'll just do it myself. But then again, I have such a tweaking chamber.
Well, I came from here. No, I didn't. Came from here. What does it say? About all of you walking tonight, Mr. Stilton asked me to restrict access to the Great Hall after the arrival of the Duke and his other guests. They'll have their own people with them tonight for security. I'll be in the dining room if I'm needed.
In their usual spot. Where's the sign? What next?
Stilton Mines.
Stilton wasn't born to all this. Allegedly, he started as a miner.
So those were his tools. Holiday for miners granted. Thing moved. Ah, oh, my head. That looks like an important painting.
Will change in the present based on what I do here tonight.
I don't know. Maybe I can stop it.
Doesn't actually play the harp or the piano.
Not that I ever heard.
What am I doing here then?
Why hire a tuner for instruments no one ever plays? I've always thought people bought it.
Lovers. I like lovers. Handbook for new miners. I gotta check. Huh. That looks cool.
to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Okay, I'm going.
Guards! Someone! Leave me alone!
Should have listened to Mom and become a hairdresser.
Oh, that's how it's supposed to work. Got it. I think I get it. Really? You didn't care? You didn't notice? Yeah, I think I need that one taller. I think I need you out of the picture. You can't, there's no door here? Yes. Resounding shriek. Falling bolts are louder and have great radius. Interesting. Additional Sarkonnen songs. Body. Pistol. Whoa. It's getting late. I wanted this open. Thank you. Was I already here? Hello. The communicative rats and something. Firing chamber pivot. What happens if I do this? Then it's there in the future. It wasn't there before. I don't think that was there before. Maybe it was. No, it definitely wasn't. Because I was here and I didn't see that. Of them here, there's no reason to take out all of them. Still need that crank wheel. So effing cool. Got the bone charm here. And that's it. How do I know combination? It's right there, 238. Ha! Leviathan's breath.
Dodo.
Running out of breath reduces mana before health. Interesting. I need you to be quiet a little bit longer. Cool. Wait. So, in the past, there's only that rune over there, which is up there. But in the future, there's the rune in the basement. Back up, I think. Or maybe there is. Right. Oh, and the civilians. What do you mean game cannot be saved? Save it!
Did I close my locker before coming out?
I need to pee!
Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
Go pee. In the meantime, I'll take her out.
Tasted awful. That weren't no blue-jawed hagfish. River crust is more likely.
Smells like piss. What a dump.
Shit. Take out the witnesses first.
I'm tired.
Goodbye, Trevor.
Out of all this hullabaloo, I pay good money to make sure things like this don't happen. You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Standing now.
like.
God damn it. What is nearby? The rune is out of reach. No, give me the coin. Where is the goddamn entrance?
Tonight, to compel and the others will drink my expensive whiskey and ski.
Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
How conventional the rest of us are.
Letter from Duke. Look at her, Belle. I'm not gonna read all of it. Theodonis Avail. Mr. Huntley Supper. As if uniting all the squabbling rivals and succubus were not enough, I had another troubling letter from Lucas School. This time I'm afraid the young man was badly injured. Some schoolboy friend gone dreadfully wrong, and he's not really a boy anymore, is he? Oh, he was friends with the father?
But afterward, Megan's coming by. Talking with her always sets me right.
Okay. That said, I don't need anything else from here. Except the crank wheel. Where the hell is the crank wheel? Okay, I have to know. Where is the crank wheel? Dishonored 2 mansion crank wheel, Stilton Manor crank wheel in the flooded basement. To the past, jump on the shelf, switch to present time, go through the opening in the wall, you're now in a new area, go to the left, down to the basement, make sure you're in the past. There are two soldiers, near them is a crank wheel and a hole in the wall. Throw the crank through the hole in the wall. Aha!
Thank you.
Yeah, I need you out of the way. Is that a worthwhile painting? Turn around. Thank you. Bye-bye. Down to the basement.
Glory, I spied a lass from Gristle. 'Twas good I had my pistol. Then I met a lady from Tivia. Something up.
Are they still here, both of them? Yeah, that was the other one. Bad idea.
Say something.
Leave card, huh? Okay. Oh, there it is. Come on. Where did the thing drop? Get in. Finally. Flooded basement. Flooded basement. What is that achievement? Drain the water to recover a rune. Yay! We have 3 runes. Okay, flammable stuff. That's everything here. And everything here. Nope. Break this or something. Fine. Blocked. That is on the second floor, the butterfly room. That's the only way in, except through the pool. That's what's overlooking the little garden over here. And the rune is over here. No, that's the kitchen. Yeah, it's in this room. How the hell do I open this? Thank you. I need to take these guys out. What are you looking at? What is it with those gross things?
You can tell he's no good just by looking at his shoes,
huh?
I do think the officer should get extra rations. We work harder, and we come from better families. I should think that's just obvious.
Isn't it laundry day yet? Gotta be soon.
Hello?
Stench.
Oops.
Nothing then. This shirt reeks. I gotta get a spare uniform.
I'd hate to be anybody else right now.
Whoa! Did you hear that?
God damn it, man.
What's going on here?
So let's see. What was it?
Wait, did they find the body? He's dead. Did I accidentally kill him? Damn it. Dead. Yeah, I need to take them out anyway, because I need to get through that door eventually. And I need to get through there. Oh yeah, this is inevitable. What are you doing? Yeah, I was in the middle of it. So just these two dudes.
You had it coming. I won't let you get away so easily. You're not so proud now, are you?
Thank you. Question still remains. How do I open this? There's gotta be something. That's a sock. How the hell do I open this? Okay, they didn't notice that yet.
Have to be right. Working for the Duke's not so bad, as long as you're Grand Guard. I'd hate to be anybody else right now.
Don't move. To distract that guard over there.
I'm always alert, always. They don't gotta see it twice.
Yeah, but I don't want to call anyone from downstairs. Shit.
Huh?
Okay, knock him out, stun mine him. Then shoot the other one. He went for lunch. Where did everyone go?
Huh? What's going on here? Stop!
Okay, wasted the bullet. Bolt, but okay. Why is the door blocked? God damn it. Wait, is someone leaning on it? Or is that supposed to be my palm? Because if it is, that's weird. Everything is okay upstairs. Nothing's wrong. How are you? Oh, it's like that. Hang on a minute. Dishonored 2, Artemis, Artemis, Hilton Mansion. Blocked the rune. Level 7 collectibles. Rune 1. Then the crankshaft. Then the painting. Rune 3 is in the main atrium. Wait. Oh! Because I knocked out the workers, They didn't finish the window. Now the window's gone. Huh. Cool. We can latch. Oh, and 2 gold, of course. 3 gold. But why not? Where's the rune? Are you touching my rune? Don't touch my rune. Okay, let's try it like this.
What's in the chest? Bet it's full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver grafts they take here.
My rune. Silver Graph Artist Diary. Okay, cool. How do I get into the fly room? The butterfly room. Okay, there's 1 guard here. There's 2 guards there. Let's see what I can do in the past. In the future. Level design here is just amazing. Yeah, this is the pool. Okay, so just these 3 guards.
Stilton's acting.
Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
Okay. The torture's quaternionic groan. Fine. Bloodfly husk.
Hands on the back of my neck are tingling. I get a feeling something bad is gonna happen. I just know it.
Oh, those are downstairs. Taken care of. Now this.
The Grand Guard was protecting Stilton back then.
That's where I need to go. Huge bloodline infestation. That's not gonna be good enough. Can't walk along these. They exist. Nice, the chandelier from here is now here.
Will go too far. May I live to see that day. Theo, forgive me. When tonight is over, the Duke will have to trust me. I'll know his secrets too well. Or will that make me too dead?
Who are you? Why are you in my house?
No, the Duke couldn't possibly touch me. This city is nothing without the mines. Perhaps he could run them without me, through lackeys and bureaucrats. Everything I've built run like a butcher shop.
Chasing monsters in the brine, dancing hagfish on the line.
Dear stomach, I have received your request.
What would you think of all this, Theo? Your son is a disaster. But what can I do except serve him the best I can?
Sincerely, me.
When the Duke trusts me, I can finally rest easy. After tonight, it will all go well.
pressured me into it.
Someone there?
Think you're smart? I'll find you.
But what is what I need?
Leave me alone! Guards! Someone! Help! Someone! Protect me!
I'm sorry.
There's the notebook.
With Duke Luca coming tonight, there will be so many strangers in my house. Shouldn't have agreed to the host this cursed seance. Something is going to happen. I can feel it. Maybe I won't attend, feign sickness, or lock myself up in the bathroom. Anyway, I need to change the combination to the study door as I was asked. Let's focus on something else. Old memories. 7. The coins in my pocket when I left Morley and came to Karnaka. One coin for each week until I take another boat and join you, my mother said, but then she never came. 7. My birth month. I'm probably the only person who knows the date since Theodan has passed away. 2. The number painted on my lunch bucket when I walked the mines. I was just a kid, but it feels like yesterday.
Come fight face to face! Come on! Let's have a fair fight!
Why would I want to have a fair fight?
Wherever you are! Show yourself!
I don't want to die. That's not right.
Wait. I'm in the present. But everything looks so much better. Because I knocked Stilton out? Sorry. Hang on a minute. Oh, it changed everything. Oh, that's the music. Because I knocked him out? Because he wasn't in the seance. That's why. He wasn't in the seance. Wonder what, how it will change if I had murdered him. I'm in the study now.
The tea's too hot. The bath's too cold. My vest has a wrinkle. Do it yourself, then, if it's gotta be so bleeding perfect.
Wait, the bone charm. Hang on a moment. Nothing. Just that bone shot. Oh my god, the mansion looks so different.
I wonder how much time I have before Mr. Stilton returns home. I want to beat out the rugs, but the dust makes him cough.
Too many years in the silver mines. But go ahead, he won't be back until very late tonight. He's throwing a party for one of the miners who's retiring.
Oh,
the mold when they made old Aramis Stilton.
Oh, yeah,
so true. It's really the man's heart that's made of silver. Okay. Stilton's house is as it should be. He'll never know.
Trouble sleeping again last night. Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping tinctures. They can be kind of pricey.
Huh. 3-8. The boiler's gone.
Maybe I should have it looked at. I don't think it's supposed to be faster like that. Well, a little pus is all right, but this...
Everything's fine. Yeah, it was obvious I'm gonna change the path when you gave me a time machine.
Where am I gonna find the money for that?
Wouldn't you miss that for a beer later?
What's different here? Did prevent your basement from being flooded. Yeah, and he also had connections with Megan, so everything on that end is gonna be different. The wall's still blocked up. Ah, they broke the wine. Fish slice. Take me to the upper floor. Toilet. Blade Ballet. Spring lasers have a slight chance of eliminating a body. Oof. Not nice. Yeah, we're writing to inquire about the finished work on your new office. Does everything meet with your expectations and approval? Are any adjustments needed? Have the workmen sufficiently cleaned up after the construction activities? Should everything prove satisfactory, we will follow shortly with our invoices. Stilton and Abel to discuss Miner's Fund. That's a trying. That should be movable. Isn't it? Ugh. Ugh. What the hell is this thing? Still the bedroom?
You have to understand.
No, you have to understand. Cash register? Why? This room. Dining hall. Music teacher's room. Yeah. What does it have? Pistol bullets. Okay, study. I'm going. Going to the study. Gonna meet a lot of people.
Is everything mixed up here?
Whoa.
What happened?
Whoa.
Time to begin. Where's Stilton? I should never have kept him on just because he and my father were
hooked. What we're about to attempt has never been done.
beyond my understanding, and certainly beyond
yours. Whoa.
If anyone has any doubts, set them aside now.
This defies rational understanding. It's the frayed edge where natural philosophy crosses over into something else.
Yes, I can feel it. We risk madness.
All of you, Delilah is your rightful empress. You owe her this.
Delilah's stronger than before. The Duke and I have heard her voice whispering to us. And now it's time. So take your positions.
She looks like a mess. Oh, so I'm experiencing this both times at the same time. Yeah, blocked everything.
Focus on the void behind the rope. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars. This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Returned from the cold, from forever.
She lives.
Who is she?
It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away.
I thought we'd lost you.
Brianna, Luca,
what's that?
I will never abandon you. Wait, you are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday I'll come for you.
Okay.
The void beyond the world is strange. I won't ever understand all I've seen.
By the star. This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended. Do it now!
Here. Returned. From the cold. From forever.
She lives.
Okay.
It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away.
I thought we'd lost you.
Brianna. Luca, I will never...
Brianna, right.
Wait. You are hidden, but I know who you are.
And that's... Alexandria.
You've come to watch me return, and someday I'll come for you.
Mm-hmm.
You can feel her power, can't you?
By the star. This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Holy crapiola. That's the past.
Something's in the seized right up. I told him to let it warm a little first, so he can't say it in the morning.
Kinda wanna go back there in the past. No, it won't let me. Won't let me. God damn it. Okay, back to the Dust District. Making my way back down to Sokolov, waiting for the skiff. How many other things have changed? At least I have my powers back. The lock is not ridiculous anymore. For the save.
Look around you. A crumbling island at the very edges of the void. But this one is special. It's the place where my throat was cut 4,000 years ago.
What?
This is where my life ended. And where it began again. It's where they made me.
Who made what?
This part of the void feels older.
Find a way. Out of the void.
Right up until the end, I thought I'd find a way to escape. I fought, but the ropes only cut my skin, so I went limp. And then the knife touched my throat, and I knew I'd waited too long. The blood ran out, and I became a god. Now you know Delilah's secret. At the end of her days, she drifted to the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none. She found this place. The island in the void where I became what I am. It changed her. And she discovered a way to draw from it. Tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now. And I don't like it.
Continue.
You have to give Delilah credit. She tore out a piece of herself and hid it away inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah, you're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her.
Yeah, figures.
Maybe it won't be easy, but what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
The world contains more mysteries than I imagined.
Strange ritual was performed 3 years ago in Aramis Tilton's home, involving Delilah Copperspoon and her followers. Once inside, yeah. That's what we did.
Now to meet up with Sokolov again at the skiff, after a very strange day.
Yeah.
Why they slow down flow 4? Did Mark escape? Apparently the family committee made a request.
If we get approval for a new ventilation shaft, it'll mark a real victory. More air means less dust.
Yeah, the ditch is rotten and it spreads out from the
But Aramis Stilton is a good man.
It's a completely different dust district.
Without Aramis, we'd be cold. Someone who actually understands what it's like to work the mines. Lucia Pastor, right? You deserve thanks for helping the people here. Considering who you are, I don't know whether to feel honored that you recognize me, or to yell at you for propping up the Duke while he's shitting all over Sir Konos. And who do you think I am? I'm not stupid. Whether the newspapers and the posters in the street are right or wrong, I know who you are. And I hope you're here to end Luca Abella's tyranny. Either way, we haven't been sitting around waiting for you to clean up your mess. Sounds like you have a plan. No, nothing that solid. Not yet. But I believe the Duke will fall, eventually. All I can say is that when you reach the Grand Palace, just be aware that not everyone there is your enemy. Trust your judgment. All right. I'll remember that. Anyway, good luck. There's still a chance to make something new here in Karnaca. Something that serves everyone, not just some rapacious bastard with a title.
I'm with you on that.
Even the mighty take from those who suffer.
Ground glider. Light speed is faster. I don't usually slide, so.
At the request of Aramis Stilton, I'm told I need to present another set of awards to critical mine workers. For safety.
Take much more of this.
It will be over soon.
We've been able to keep the ship hours at 10. Anything longer and miners make mistakes.
Good.
There's word that by next month, everyone in the mines will be issued one of Stilton's new air masks.
All right. Yeah, the mansion is still boarded up the wazoo. Five. Doppelganger or mesmerize. Confuse enemies. I don't want it to fight. Deadly shade. I don't want deadly shade. Anyone is destroyed or disappears, at least behind a cloud and incapacitates enemies. Create a diversion and flee. I don't think I want any more powers, actually. I love it how everything is different. Exacting aim. Crossbow bolts inflict slightly more damage.
Stilton soon about new safety rules for the mines. Fewer hours for the children working down there too.
Fewer hours for the children.
Maybe no one else will even notice.
But things have changed here. For the better.
Yep. Lucky Jam. Enemy pistols have a better chance of misfiring. Yeah, I think we're good to go.
Leaders like the Duke will keep taking, consuming it.
You're back. That was quick.
Was it?
Sorry I couldn't take you to see Stilton myself. But I guess you found the place. Years back, Stilton was always quiet about the Duke. I never figured out just why.
Remember what you saw here when you're back in Dunwall, Emily. My final lesson.
Lucky for the miners, Aramis Stilton does all he can against the Duke's destructive ways.
What's up?
Let's get back to the dreadful whale.
Okay.
Are you ready to leave?
Sure.
My dust is wreaking havoc on my throat.
Yeah, I figured. Yeah, let's go. Wait, before I go?
Not just yet.
Okay, I think we're done. Leaving anyway.
Yes, I found a way to get around Paolo and Byrne, and I've been to Stilton's house. Let's go.
No one killed. Still a lot of detections. No alarms, though. All the runes, all the bone charms, not all the money, all the paintings, all the blueprints. Temporal investigators reached the study without the door code. And found the rune in the flooded basement, and visited Army Stilton's office in the altered present. Okay. It's a dreadful whale. You've eliminated most of Duke Lucabelle's key accomplices. Talk to your allies about the Duke before departing for the Grand Palace.
Duke Lucabelle tore down the original palace in Karnaca. His birthplace, in order to build a lavish structure that cost enough to feed everyone in Circonos for years. It's said to be a sprawling estate to humble all others, a monument to his ego and sense of princely entitlement. But whatever the Duke has done to his nation happened while I was Empress. In Dunwall, we were content to look the other way as long as the silver kept flowing.
Mm-hmm.
I've got to get inside the Grand Palace. Deal with the Duke and find a way to steal Delilah's soul.
I like it when the outsider said that she's a part of me now, and I don't like it.
Can you feel it? This is my last night. Soon, I'll dissolve into the great nothing.
You should be at peace.
I've stayed too long. Find Delilah's spirit. Trap her with this cage of dead flesh. Set me free.
I don't understand.
You will, very soon. Push out into the harsh world. You are alone, but for a few allies.
Answer from Wyman. My Emily, your courier is only giving me scant minutes to write back before he leaves for your secret location. I'm in tears that he won't give me the location or take me along, but I trust you. I don't know if it's fair to be this angry with you, or if I should instead cry tears of joy knowing you're still alive. It seems that Morley is on the verge of going to war against Crystal. The rumors from Dunwall are grim and strange. We've heard about soldiers made of metal, women commanding the trees, and whales gathering in the harbor, singing their songs in reverse. I hate the whole world for being between you and me while we should be holding hands. Please be safer. Safe, or I won't know what to do. Wyman. Anything in the engine room? have too many rats in your ship. Toilet. You really need to close your toilets.
I can't believe it's taken this long for someone to go after the Duke. Another aristocratic boss living in a palace and sucking the marrow out of the same people who built it.
Yes. I regret my affiliation with the young Duke, but his father and I were close. It was my hope that Luca would eventually grow up and learn that his actions as ruler of Cirkonos have very real consequences.
He could always count on the backing of Dunwall's finances and navy. Without that, he would have developed a healthy respect for the people of Cirkonos. Feel the executioner's blood.
Motivator for many a ruler.
Once the Duke falls, it's my hope that we can build something better here. Something more.
Hi guys. Aramis Stilton. Nice to have you on board. The Grand Palace. Dining room. Grand Throne Chamber. Stairs. That's where you go in, through the first floor. Go into here, there's a chamber there that leads up to here. Then you have the private garden. An elevator, the throne chamber, dining room. More stairs. This leads up to here. This is something else. Stairs here lead to floor 3. Elevator. Also go up to floor 4. Look at Bell's office. And floor 5. Chambers. And from here to the roof. Okay. What's with all these? Okay, time to end this. Next time. That's it for now. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.